Kmart.
Take a look at this. Downhill enthusiasts take to the snowless Alps in Austria. Extreme sports fans are highlighting a serious problem in the region, the warm winter conditions. Normally, these Alps are covered in snow by this time of year. Businesses that rely on skiers are taking a big hit financially as well. Meteorologists say this could be the warmest winter in 50 years in that area.